Investigation began on October 22nd, but couldn't comment on the nature of the investigation or those possibly involved. She also could not confirm how many individuals were being investigated. Andrew Vincent, News 95.7.
Coming up, three federal cabinet ministers announced the first phase of an inquiry into missing and murdered indigenous women and girls. News 95.7, time 5:32. Time for binary fuels, traffic, and weather together now with Halifax's most frequent traffic reports. We check in on that situation on the 102 inbound. Jeff Bingham, Jeff.